Part 3 of jokes that I wrote that would be better if Mitch Hedberg said them.
It is illegal to say bomb in an airport. But what am I supposed to say if I see one? Boom boom uh-oh. I think my pants have a substance abuse problem because they're always high-waisted. The other day, I saw a police officer take a left at a red light. I did not know whether he was acting above the law or got confused when he held up his hands.